क्लास फिफ्थ यूनिट वन द गोल्डन फेदर।
लिसन केयरफुली एंड नोट डाउन इन फिगर्स द फोर नंबर्स इन द स्टोरी।
लक्षपूर्वक ऐका आणि गोष्टीत येणाऱ्या संख्या इंग्रजी अंकात लिहा।
वन डे द क्वीन वॉज टेकिंग अ वॉक इन हर गार्डन when she found a big beautiful golden feather. Then she met the little man. He said, if you give me that feather, I will give you 3 big diamonds. Sorry, said the queen. Then she met an old woman. The old woman said, if you give me that feather, I will give you a necklace of 21 pearls. Sorry, said the queen. Then she met the king. The king said, if you give me that feather, I will give you 99 gold coins. Sorry, said the queen. Then she met the little prince. He said, oh, mama, what a bright, beautiful feather. Take it, my dear, said the queen. Keep it safe.
The number names in the story are 1, 3, 21 and 99. Listen to the story again and note down the words that begin with W. The words that begin with W are walk, when, will, woman, and what. Listen to the story again and note down the words that begin with K, I, B, D, and T. The words that begin with K are king and keep. The words that begin with I, in, if, I, and it. The words that begin with B are big, beautiful, and bright. The word that begin with D are day, diamonds, and deer. And the last letter is T. The words starting with T are the, then, that, 3, taking, 21, and